Cardinal men's and women's basketball teams kicked off the opening season with the Greek Life-sponsored tailgate hosting the West Texas A&M Buffaloes. Despite a strong effort, the Lady Cards fell to the Buffaloes 67-74. The men came out strong against West Texas A&M, dancing their way to a 78-61 victory over the Buffaloes. For Cardinal Rewind, Oscar De La Garza reporting.